probably completely taken apart. There's the number two copper that came off of the transformer.
Yeah, once the wire all finished. Oh, it's two bins completely full. And the four transformers that came out of the lights that were on that light pole.
Got to unload all of these motors.
Biggest compressors you've ever seen in your life.
That's it. Try to buy parts for some of this shit. Good.
It's all of the copper from it. All of the wire. Three of the rods, the other one's on the other side here.
It's pretty thick, but it's thinner gauge than the other stuff that we got here.
It's thicker casing. Got a whole truckload of pretty much just wire. It's all non-ferrous stuff. It's an extension cord wire. These are all the Christmas lights that I had at the shop. This bin's completely full. Just squished it in around just to make it fit. Pretty much every open space on this thing we squished stuff into. There's another battery here. Pieces of batteries over there. This is house wire, we got two of those. It's all communication wire. Cat 5 wire. These are both Cat 5 wire. All along the back is all BX wire. This is a bin of low grade wire. Got two bins like this. It's this bin here. Plus the one under here. Good quality wire. Under here is a bunch of like stove type cable. More house wire. That whole pile of wire, it's all mixed up because I'm just too lazy to sort it. But I also had this bin here full of wire that I got from the first trip there that I never brought in with that last copper, so quite a bit of wire there. Plus got this copper
exhaust hood. Got everything pulled off of it.